I'm going to show you how to graph the equation 2x plus 3y equals 12. First, you have to solve the equation. So you subtract 2x from both sides. And then you have 3y equals negative 2x plus 12. Then you divide both sides by 3. So you get y equals negative 2/3 x plus 4. And then you graph that. So you start off with 4, so 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you go down 2 and over 3. And you can go up 2 and go over negative 3. And you just make that into a line, and you're done.